had a mixture of feelings that is it for good, is it for bad, because this is something I'd never done, business as mission. But I took courage and said, let's try empowerment, let's try the transformational training. And I took time to go through the curriculum, read through it, and I felt really blessed and transformed. My mind, my attitude was transformed. Then I spoke to my church and to the people in our community and to my friends. And when I introduced them to this, they said, let us try. And now I can see the social impact, because it's bringing people together for a reason. They are thinking, how can we meet our needs? How can we change our community? How can we relinquish our potential? Because I realize people have so much potential, which is lying down. But when we come together in the business as mission class, we find each one is unique and is gifted in a different way. The gospel is the power that transforms the world. Jesus came that we may have life and have life in abundance. And the enemy tries to kill what Jesus brought. He's brought diseases. He's brought poverty. The enemy has brought all the evil and calamities so that people cannot live to their fullness. But I thank God that Jesus came that we have life and we have life in abundance. Jesus has given us the power of the gospel. And my prayer, my desire, and what I preach every day is that people can see Jesus and feel the love of Jesus. I want to encourage anyone in any community all over the world. This is a great venture. And as you continue, you discover more. As you continue, you realize how possible it is. It is doable. It is good. It's a blessing. Thank you very much.